must power the lift system.
This room powers those carts up there. When they're active, we can travel all over these halls. Until some water is routed into this room, there's not much you can do in here. Go to the water room, Bilbo.
Gears are broken.
You must get the bellows working before you can use the forge. Talk to Gloin in the water room.
This must be the room that powers the rest of the kingdom.
My father built this room. It's most ingenious. These canals direct water into each room. Those that exit the front power functions in other rooms of the mountain. Those that go out the side, well, I don't know what those do exactly. Use those switches to direct the water where you will. The real trick is to get all the canals active at once.
Yeah.
Kingdom under the mountain is coming alive again! These canals direct water into each room. Those that exit the front power functions in other rooms. The kingdom under the mountain is coming alive again!
Thank you. Now that everything is working, you need a mold of the treasury key before you can use the forge. The treasury key mold is kept by the throne. You'll need to find some way to lower the throne if you wish to forge a new key.